Kerl. Thank you. Welcome to Duffy's. We're the Merrimack County, and that's Al Arsenal with a new shirt tonight. Al's been shopping again. Al's been playing the fiddle only for about 65 years now. Took his first lesson when he was about 37. Used to play the organ for a while, too, until his monkey ran away. But, he really made a lot of money at that, and in fact, he even traded in his little monkey and his little organ and got himself a big church organ and a gorilla. Didn't have much trouble getting people to put money in the cup after that.
Sir. It's called intimidation, Albert.
But Al's going to be singing a few songs a little later on, some of his own compositions that I'm sure you're familiar with. This is a Tom Paxton song. It's a lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons aplenty for going, this I know, this I know. The weeds have been steadily growing, please don't go, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning, without you, without you. Each song in my breast dies a morning, without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You know that was the last thing on my mind.
Thank you. Well, I think we'll get Al to come up and do his big number right now.
Oh, no.
Then we can all go home. Because Al usually clears the place with his number. This is one that Al wrote, a little love song entitled, My Gal Lives Over the Border, But Last Night She Came Across.
Did you polish your breath before you came
up? It's called The Old Grapevine.
Run right from Dover, rider, Dover, Betty,
okay, Al, you can go wait in the truck now.
Okay, I'll be right
finish
back.
You up here.
You must have had your pacemaker recharged before you came out today. That was beautiful.
What time we got to get you back to the home tonight, Al?
About 8:30.
Knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants, the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high, then he lightly touched down. Met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age as smoke ran out. He talked of life, he talked of life. He laughed and slapped his leg a step. Said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a lick across his cell. He grabbed his pants, a better stance, man, he jumped up high. He clicked his heels.
He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those in minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. His dog up and died, he up and died. And after 20 years he still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance and honky-tonks for drinks and tips, but most of the time I'll spend behind these county bars. He said, I drinks a bit. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, please dance.
Thank you. A bluegrass number here.
Is it true that I have lost you? Am I not the only one? After all this pain and sorrow, darling, think of what you've done.
Heart to heart, dear, how I need you, like the flowers need the dew. Loving you has been my lifeblood, can't believe we're really through.
Is it true that I have lost you? Am I not the only one? After all this pain and sorrow, darling, think of what you've done. Hey.
I'll go back to old Virginia, where the mountains meet the sky. In those hills I'll learn to love you, and I'll stay there till I die.
Is it true that I have lost you? Am I not the only one? After all this pain and sorrow, darling, think of what you've done. Is it true that I have lost you? Am I not the only one? After all this pain and sorrow, darling, think of what you've done.
Come on up, Al, and you got that thing in tune yet, Al?
No.
Al's been tuning it to the drums back there. That's why you're having trouble there, Al. Al's going to give you his impression here of a bagpipe. Then he's going to do a little Irish number called the Rakes of Mallow from the Irish Suite. Thank you. Big Al.
Thank you.
He's beautiful, isn't he? Did a great job. Okay, this is a Judge Strunk song.
He remembers the first time he met her. He remembers the first thing she said. He remembers the first time he held her and the time she came to his bed. He remembers her sweet way of saying, "Honey, has something gone wrong?" He remembers the fun and the teasing and the reason he wrote her this song. "I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away." They would walk down the street in the evening. For years I would see them go by. A love that was more than the clothes that they wore could be seen in the gleam of their eyes. As a kid, they would take me for candy, and I loved to go tagging along. We'd hold hands while we walked to the corner, and the old man would sing her this song. "I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away." Now he walks down the street in the evening, and he stops by the old candy store. And I can't help believe he's believing she's there by his side like before. For he feels all her love walking with him, and he smiles at the things she might say. And the old man walks up to the hilltop, and he gives her a daisy a day. "I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away."
Thank you.
Old Sloofer.
This is called Old Sloofer. High on the mountain, tell me, what do you see? Bear tracks, looking back at me. Better get your rifles, boys, before it's too late. The bear's got a little pig and heading for the gate.
He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump, running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me. Saved up my money and I bought me some bees, and I started making honey way up in the trees. Cut down the trees and my money's all gone. Old Slewfoot's done made himself a home.
He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump, running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me. Thank you.
coming on and it's 20 below. The river's frozen over, so where can you go? We run them up the gully and we ran them in the well, and we'd shoot them in the bottom just to listen to him yell.
He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump, running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me.
Time for love and laughter. The days will pass like summer storms. The winter winds will follow after. But there is love and love is warm.
There is a time for us to wander when time is young and so are we. The woods are greener over yonder. The path is new, the world is free.
There is a time when leaves are fallen, the woods are gray, the paths are old. The snow will come when geese are calling, you'll need a fire against the snow.
There is a time for us to wander when time is young and so are we. The woods are greener over yonder, the path is new, the world is free.
So when you're roaming in the springtime and you find your love in the summer sun, the frost will come and bring the harvest, then you can sleep when day is done.
There is a time for us to wander when time is young and so are we. The woods are greener over yonder, the path is new, the world is free. The path is new, the world is free.
Thank you. This is called the Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Get your heart out, Earl Scruggs. Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back.
Everybody.
Ain't much of no country boy like we can have. It's early to rise and early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me no fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's sinking low, I pull out my fiddle and I cross it up my bow. The kids are all asleep, so I keep it kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, I got me a fine wife, but I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Sleep, so I keep it kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't pick it very good. I fiddle when I can, when I work when I should. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle.
Woo!
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Trade my life for diamonds or jewels. I never was one of them money-hungry fools. Rather have my fiddle and my farming tools. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, city folks driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people thinking that's a mighty keen. Well, son, let me tell you just exactly what I mean. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Well, I got me a fine wife and I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Yes, sir.
My daddy taught me young how to hunt, how to whittle. Taught me how to work and play a tune on the fiddle. Taught me how to love and how to give just a little.
Woo! Thank the man upstairs. I'm a country boy. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Incidentally, if you have any requests, just keep them to yourself, okay? I got it.
You can read it in the morning paper, hear it on the radio. Our crime is sweeping our nation. This world is about to go. We need a good old case of salvation to put the love of God in our soul. We need a whole lot more of Jesus and a lot less rock and roll. We need more old time camp meetings and a lot more prayers of faith. Prayers that will move a mountain, keep our souls from a burning place. We need a good old case of salvation to put the love of God in our soul. We need a whole lot more of Jesus and a lot less rock and roll.
Listen to me now.
We need a more old-time camp preachers
and a lot more prayers of faith.
Sound like Reverend John.
Prayers that will move a mountain, keep our souls from a burning blaze.
We need a good old case of salvation to put the love of God in our souls. We need a whole lot more of Jesus and a lot less rock and roll.
Thank you. No one coming down to the altar after that?
Later.
Can't move his legs. Reminds me of the story of the... some comedian was talking about going through Central Park one day and seeing an evangelist out there healing people. And he says that he asked people to come forward to be healed. And a little old decrepit man came limping up, and he was so poor that all he had to walk up with was a branch from a tree. He was using that as a crutch. And he walked up to the front. The evangelist said, "Heal," and he got real dark for a moment. Here a cloud had gone right by the sun. And when he looked down, he noticed that that branch had changed to a real crutch. Thank you, Mary Jo. Well, there's still hope, folks. I'm going to do one of the fastest songs in bluegrass music today. But because of our fiddler, we don't do it too fast. Do it sort of half-assed. This is called Rocky Town. Wish that I was on old Rocky Top and down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smog or smoke on a Rocky Top, I ain't no telephone bill. Once I had a girl on a Rocky Top, a half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mink, but sweet as soda pop, I still dream about that.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top, looking for a moonshine still. Strangers, they come down from a Rocky Top, I reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on a Rocky Top, a dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on a Rocky Top get their corn from a jar.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
I've tramped up city life, stuck like a buck in a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Thank you. This is a Kris Kristofferson song that we're going to do now. Incidentally, I might introduce the guys. Well, we got the little break here. That's Al Arsenal on the fiddle. And he's beautiful.
I wish you could find that.
Anyway, if you get a chance during the break, you might invite Al over to your table. He's a very interesting fella. He's up to about 75 words now, and I think you'll like him. He's a lot of fun. Al's very outstanding in his field, and that's where we found him, outstanding in his field. He used to be a farmer. He used to own a dairy farm out there at about 31 Mile Road in Gratiot. And he was trying to tell us that he was pulling down about 300 a week.
Don't believe it.
Find that hard to believe, Al.
Neither do they.
You don't believe it either. Smith over here does. I tell you, then the electric milking machine came in and left Al holding the bag. He's also in the fertilizer business for quite a few years. In fact, you couldn't help but miss his place. He had a big barn right on the on Gratiot there. And right on the side of the barn, he had his motto. His motto was, "We're number one and number two."
That's good, Al.
That's really good, Al. He's a beautiful man, though. And my brother Bob on the six-string guitar. My brother George over here on the 12-string guitar. Back over here is our bass player, Moses. Now, Kim Dominic is his name. We call him Moses because every time he opens up his mouth, a bull rushes. Not too many of you go to Sunday school, huh? And I'm John Cianca. We make up Merrimack County. Incidentally, thank you. We've been here about 3.5 years now. A long time. And we got a couple more weeks to go. May 30th is our last night out here. And going to have a big night, I think.
John knows something different. Come on, John. Get up here and do your Ed Sullivan routine.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Don't be bashful, John.
What are we doing here?
Are you serious about doing
this? You can do it very much.
Yeah, this is a Ricky Nelson song right now.
Is it?
Is it? Yeah.
We're going to do Sunday Morning Coming
Down. Oh, yeah. Sunday Morning Coming Down. That's right.
Throwing up.
Sometimes called Monday Morning Throwing Up.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes, found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. Well, I smoked my brain the night before with cigarettes and songs I've been picking. I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somehow somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'cause there's something in a Sunday. Makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sun on a sleepy city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside the Sunday school and listened to the song they were singing. Then I headed back for home, somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on a sleepy city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you. This is a Ricky Nelson number here, one he made popular back in the 50s or whenever.
No, no, not.
This is one called, what?
Hello, Mary Lou.
Oh, yeah, Hello, Mary Jo.
Hello, Mary Lou.
Hello, Mary Lou. hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Pass me by one sunny day, you flashed those brick brown eyes my way. Ooh, I wanted you forevermore. You know that I don't fool around, swear my feet stuck to the ground. Oh, I never did need you before.
Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Saw your lips, I heard your voice. Woman, I just had no choice. Horses couldn't make me stay away. Dreamed about that moonlit night, arms around you good and tight. All I had to do was sit and say,
hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Thank you. Good night, folks. We're going to feature Al on this next number. This is a number that has kept us out of the big time for many years. There you have it. Martha Ray's armpit.
That's what eating too many mushrooms will do every time.
Anyway, this is a little early 50s rock and roll number done by a group called the Coasters.
Beep, beep, five, five, fo, fo, fum. I smell smoke in the auditorium. Charlie Brown, he's a clown. That Charlie Brown, he is gonna get caught. Just you wait and see.
There's everybody always here on me.
He's down on his knees, I know that it's him. It's 7:45 down in the boys' gym. Charlie Brown, he's a clown. That Charlie Brown, he is gonna get caught. Just you wait and see.
Why is everybody always speaking on to me?
Take a good look at yourself.
Always goofing in the halls. Who's always writing on the walls? Who's always throwing spitballs? Guess who?
Me.
Yeah, you. He walks in the classroom cool and slow. Who calls the English teacher daddy? Oh, Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown. He's a clown. That Charlie Brown. He's gonna get caught. Just you wait and see.
Thank you. During the next 15 minutes, we're going to take a 20-minute break. See you in about half an hour.